Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
First time for everything, I guess.
Huge headlock, and now what?
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
This is not the best. She's able to break out of it. Great reversal.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Oh, what a counter.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Dodges to the side of that one. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this. Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
She's going to need to protect the back of her head better than that. Charlotte can't be enjoying this.
Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her. What a move! What a smart move!
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Sasha Banks is on the attack. Banks stepping
locked in. Oh, and she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
She's able to break out of it.
Sasha Banks being overwhelmed here.
A quick reversal there by Sasha Banks.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.